hard one to call, but I just think coming out of a loss to fight Geechee, who's reflexes and leg kicks and striking. And what everyone's forgetting, Chandler can wrestle, but so can Geechee. And the hardest he's had it is against Khabib at wrestling, so this might feel like a
level with what was on the line tonight. I had to put him to sleep. Same here, same for him. You know, we're fighting to fight.
На этом уровне лоу-кики и все вот эти гематомы на ногах, это абсолютно не играет никакой роли. Чтобы выиграть сегодня, я должен был...
Groves just like kicked her on and like basically whooped her. So I don't know why this warrants a rematch, and Thug Rose wins a lot of those. So I think it being a grinding points decision for Thug Rose or a submission, but I see Thug Rose should win. However, Zhang does have Emery Sahedo coaching her, but she'll need more than that to stop Thug Rose because she has a great team, Trevor Whitman. So yeah, I'm going with Thug Rose again, and Usman versus Covington too. I think the inactivity for Covington is going to show. Oh, Covington will give him problems. This is going to be a closely contested fight in areas. I just feel like Usman's that guy. Again, I'm going to keep saying it. You're going to have to not only be the first to put him on the floor and knock him out, the first to either outpoint him and win a round. Too much, too many different layers. Usman, you can't break his will and you can't break his skill. So I'm going with Usman. Peace.
Levels on.
Really, I don't really feel that. I think Canelo's just going to be way too much. Once he cuts that ring off, I just think exhaustion, and I see a towel. Look at the Kovalev fight. He's fought boxers before. He's found a way. Miguel Cotto. Canelo, round 9, he's going to stop him.
Count, what's the amount, 10 of a bounce. I got a pen, nigga, to add it up. Then pay somebody to make sure whatever amount he say, I'm bag it up. Direct, some racks, I'm racking up. Stacking up, you reaching or acting up.
Break it down, weigh it up, not back it up. Make a 5 of mine, that's regular. Nigga playing with us, that's negative. Go back to start, that's never. I'ma boss my closet, never. Ain't no off days on my schedule. Long as I live, we live forever. Told my twin and shit, get better. These niggas that slip, let me ahead them. Got my feet up, I pay 70 bands and have sense on the jet. I don't need them, that shit in the past. I'm feeling like what's next. Got my speed up, foot all on the gas, just not a CA vet. I can beat them, I believe in me. Just tell me what's the bet. All my pride gone. Had to lose it all, then I got rich. I own 5 homes. Glad some of this shit starting to make sense.